is this all really about forcing Trump out of the race? Alina Haba is one of the president's attorneys, and she joins me now. Great to see you. We've been together two nights in a row, pre-unsealing of the indictment, and now. And I want to get your take on why you think it's all happening. Is it, in fact, to keep him from running?
100% they are afraid of Donald Trump, and they should be. He is leading in the polls, and every time they hit him, he just gets up and hits them harder. It is frightening. If you are a Comey, Pelosi, or a Schumer, and you are sitting there in the justice system, as Ray is, and you are not turning over documents that indict a current president, and Donald Trump could take you out. That's got to be frightening for them. But you know what I know? He didn't do anything wrong. We have our day in court, and this indictment is completely one-sided. It is their story. It is who they want to put up, and they take a grand jury of people. They show them their own evidence, and they come after the greatest president we've had and the 47th president. That is what they're doing. That is what they're doing. They're taking away your right to vote, and that is a very scary time for our country.
We saw the president today shake up his...
Yep. Ain't Trump still fucking winning? Still winning, dog. Can't troll a troll, dog. We keep fucking trolling. Let me make a malt liquor video. Batman hatches.
As we proceed to give you what you need.
Grass made back on the dash, 40 karat gold Cartier on the class. Post the food and fitted them in cruises. My maneuvers sparking these little rumors. Duffel bags, Percocet, the rubbers, still the smoothest. I'm rubbing up all the jewelers. Any level of the pistol, bitches undercover. Propositions and proposals, bring them on the level. Raising the K's in the days in. Jamin, that brain is amazing. Top tier, egotistical and arrogant. Skyscraper, kilo up in his cabinet. The bad bitches who smoke lines before time. So rock, wild, blue dot, you should call mine. Each coast, fat boy, he be so braggadocious. Air forces, man, chasing them on the ocean. Benefits, see my niggas, I'm talking fishing grits. Immigrants came a long way up at the tenements. Gunshots, hereditary, you should get it buried. Wait for March, got out of prison, February. Cocaine, but not too far, in my gold chain. Bad boy, Bugatti's in all four lanes. It's a real flip when it's flip lit. Pop double M cruise ship with a big bitch.
Yep. We gotta build that statue. Build that fucking statue, dog. Wait your turn, DeSantos. Go wait your fucking turn. Maybe in 2028, guy. Chris Christie, you fat piece of shit. You see Trump trolling him? All that food in front of Chris Christie? Good God. The ultimate troll. DJT. Number 45 and 47, dog. Because sometimes you need to take the break from fucking winning all the time. Manicker.
Let's play Twister, let's play Risk. Yeah, yeah, yeah. See you in heaven if you make a about this one? Tell me, are you locked in the pot? Andy, are you giving on Elvis, baby? Are we losing touch?
Hurricane Bootlicker. People are like, you know, hey, Steele, just move on, you know. Move on from Donald Trump. Never. Fucking never. That's like telling me to stop drinking delicious Bootlicker. It's what I fucking live for. What us trolls fucking live for. Getting slizzard on the Ave and fucking trolling. Never give that shit up. But yeah, that's what trolling's all about, dog. I mean, sometimes you're gonna get hit, you know. Sometimes there's going to be fines, you know. But just save your fucking treasure. Let's pay those fines and, you know, move the fuck on. Keep on trolling. Freedom of speech, dog. Freedom of speech. It's a public place, guy. It's a public place. Is that a policy, guy? Is that a law? Policy or a fucking law? Me, 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 me. Probably be back on the Ave tomorrow, dog. Back on the Ave. Stay fucking tuned. Gotta get my steps in, dog. Gotta get my steps in. Losing LBs.
Here's a little ghost for the offering. Yeah, 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 yeah. Here's a truck stop instead of St. Peter's. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mr. in the cup has gone missing. Yeah, 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 yeah. Now, Andy, did you hear about this one? Tell me how you locked in the pond.
break through the dome, dude. Can't break through the dome. Flat Earth. No moon landing. That's NASA for you. That's fucking NASA. Man. Parkinson's alarm. Yeah, still waiting for King Cobra to come back on the shelves. Good God. Coming out of fucking 2 months. Well over a month. No King Cobra. Maybe 2 months. Patiently waiting, dog. Patiently fucking waiting. Which life is all about. Sitting in a chair, drinking malt liquor, waiting for McRib season, you know, and then McRib is back. And then McRib is gone again. And then you sit and fucking wait. That's why they couldn't break Steele. They couldn't break Steele when he was locked up in that jail cell for 8 hours. Couldn't break me, guy. And I didn't fucking break. Didn't cry and say, oh, get me out of here. Get me out of here. Highs and lows of life, dog. Highs and lows of life. It's what life's all about. Can't be great all the time, dog. You know, sometimes you gotta hit some hard times. And then you rise above those hard times. And then you're stronger than ever, dude. Stronger than fucking ever. Back on the Ave. Yep, still Friday. Shout out to me doing a video about this Friday video over a decade ago, dog. Decade dogs. Approaching 15 years on YouTube. Only getting stronger, dog. Only getting fucking stronger. Prime of my life. Prime of my fucking life. Hurricane Bolt Liquor, FC, freshing and fucking delicious. Zero WB foam. Up yours, Reginald. Can't bleed the red, white, and blue, Reginald. You're Canadian.